My name's Alex Hasbany. I'm the general manager for 71Above here in Los Angeles. We've been open for about a year and a half, and we are the highest restaurant west of the Mississippi. The restaurant has a lot of technology in it. We have electrostatic windows, you know, temperature sensors and light sensors. We are very technologically minded when it comes to how it impacts the guest experience. When we were introduced to TableSafe and the RAIL system, we felt that that was a perfect match for the experience that we try to set up for our guests. For the longest time in America, you're used to giving your card out, and as soon as that card leaves your hand, God knows what could happen to it. They could take that number, they could duplicate it. So it was imperative for us to find a solution so that we could be PCI compliant and utilize an EMV card chip reader. So we found the solution, and it's been working fantastically for us. The RAIL has not only stepped up the payment process, but it's also stepped up our service process. You go to the table, you show them the RAIL, you go through a quick tutorial with them. Most people pick it up like that. It's very easy. Once they're done with the transaction, they close the book, there's an indicator light on there, and the server knows they can come by, pick it up. Thank you very much, have a great night. It definitely frees up the service end, which means for a better guest experience. And we also don't have as much paperwork to have to store. Also, as far as going back and looking at history, the RAIL and TableSafe really make it very easy to go back, pull up a check. If a guest needs a copy of a check, to email them directly from the interface. It's definitely made the admin side of the back of the house operations much smoother.